Alright, let's go. So what we have here is the Machenike T90 gaming laptop from China. Okay, the package came in with a free laptop bag and also gaming mouse and a gaming mouse pad. Free gaming mouse is actually quite big and it's not cheap looking. It barely fits my hand, as you can see. Inside the box, papers and the mouse pad itself. Okay, let's dig in. Alright, so inside the box is another box. Don't tell me if I open this, there will be another box again. Oh, thank goodness. So the first item that popped out is the power cord. This one is another power cord. Probably different power pins. And then that's the power brick. That's NUX. The battery. So it actually came in with the battery. A bunch of papers. Then it's the laptop itself. Alright. Let me take off that plastic cover. Wow. Ta-da! Look at this beast. Okay, allow me to put this battery in. look at that Machenike logo. Okay, for the ports, you have the Kensington lock, exhaust, USB 3.0, USB 3.2, and the mic and speaker ports. In front, you have the LED indicators. On the side, you have another exhaust, card reader, USB Type-C, and another USB 3.0. At the back, you have another exhaust, I don't know what, mini HDMI, Ethernet port, power port, and another exhaust, baby. Wow, ain't she pretty? It's not a gaming laptop if it don't have RGB keyboard, right? Okay, let's just quickly navigate on the RGB LED light app. You have blue, violet, light blue, this one is gray, green, yellow, orange, red, pink. Okay, let's settle with pink.